Hi. There are four men buried up to their necks in a field. They have been told that they're wearing two red hats and two yellow hats, in no particular order, but they don't know the colour of their own hat. They know where each other are buried, but they can only see the hats in front of them. Three and four have a wall between them and can see nobody. They have just one chance of rescue. Someone must call out the correct colour of their own hat. There can be no communication, and they have 5 minutes to work it out. After 4 minutes, someone calls out the right answer. Who is it, and how does he know for sure? So, three and four can see nothing and have no idea what colour their hat is. Two can only see three's yellow hat, so he has no idea what colour his hat is. One can see two's red hat and three's yellow hat, but he still has no idea if his hat is the remaining red or the remaining yellow hat. So, nobody says anything for 4 minutes, until two then realises that his hat must be red, and he correctly shouts out the colour red. So, how does he know? Well, since only 1 minute remained, it was clear that nobody could deduce the colour from what they could see. Since two sees that three's hat is yellow, he supposes that if his hat was also yellow, then one would have already called out red. But because one hasn't already called out red, his hat can't be yellow, so therefore must be red. It's the lack of response by one that reveals the logical solution to two.